Mississippi. Good old Mark Soon, along with Bobby the Brain Heenan, for this tremendous matchup between the Hot Rod, reigning Intercontinental Champion, and that guy right there, Shawn Michaels.
And he's got his sights set on the winner of the Roddy Piper Bret Hart match at WrestleMania 8.
And he doesn't care which one either.
Doesn't care. But he has the advantage here because he's wrestling Piper right now. And should Piper retain the title, he'll have a little bit of an edge on Piper because he'll know what Piper's all about.
You know, Brian, I'm very surprised that the Hot Rod took a match of this magnitude this close to WrestleMania 8.
Well, had I been managing the Intercontinental Champion this time,
would he be in trouble?
I would have told him not to take any match at all. But that shows you the kind of a guy Piper is. He wants to get out there and fight.
Oh, look at that shot. All in white.
He's something, Monsoon.
He's got some tremendous wrestling skills and abilities, no denying that. Of course, that leech, that hang-on that's out there with him could be a detriment sooner or later.
Who are you referring to?
Sensational Jerry. Oh, listen to the ovation here for the Hot Rod, reigning Intercontinental Champion.
I wonder if he'll be smiling after his match with Bret Hart at WrestleMania.
What a matchup that's going to be. Hot Rod bowing determinedly to hold on to that gold. Boy, that's the only belt he's ever held, right?
He should have two belts. That one and one across his mouth.
Will you stop? Gotta keep an eye on the...
Hey, what a classy move, huh?
What was that? I missed that.
Did you care to expound on
that? No.
Supposed to be a journalist, you know.
They only report on things that are positive, not negative. There's something positive.
Yeah. Positive to empty your bank account. Roddy number one is the chant here in Biloxi.
But look at the confidence in Shawn Michaels. This man is a future champion and the star of the 90s.
Look at her. What's she going to do now?
Tempt him like she does all the men.
Get out of there.
Checking out the knees. Yep, they're covered. He's got knee pads on, hon.
She's disgusting.
She is in love. She loves
Shawn. Money and loves herself. And now she's found a new meal ticket.
Piper trying to get her attention. But you're going to get Shawn Michaels' attention, Mr. Piper.
You know, I've heard her say 1,000 times, Brian, I'm in love with Shawn Michaels. I haven't heard one time Shawn Michaels say, I'm in love with her.
A man doesn't have to tell a woman he's in love with him. And a woman doesn't need to know it. All they want to see is that
Hot Rod right in his face.
That gold express card. Man should never tell a woman he loves her. Let her earn it.
Oh, please. Everything's a one-way street with you, Brain.
And I control the flashing red light.
Come on, ref, ring the bell. Let's get this thing going. Here we go.
This is going to be a heck of a match.
She'll stick her nose in sooner or later.
Whoa! That's a class move, Piper, spitting in a man's face.
Well, Roddy from the streets, former Golden Gloves champion. You don't want to mix it up with the fisticuffs with him. Whoa. What's wrong with Michaels? He's got all that speed, all that agility. He's playing right into Piper's hands.
He is playing Piper's game. That's not right.
Oh! We agreed on something, we're in trouble.
No, don't let him get away!
Listen to the screaming Mimi.
Sherry, not
over
Mimi.
Over the top, goes Michaels, high cross body. Oh, look at Piper turn it over. Two count is all he could get. Atomic drop coming up. Oh, nice block.
Beautiful.
drop kick by the Hot Rod right there. Slingshot into the corner.
He hit the post.
Could be all over. One, two now.
That shows you how tough and gutsy this Michaels is. I'm not sure he knows where he's at right now.
He don't have a clue. Oh, look at this. I told you she'd get involved, Brain. She's up there. What's Rod gonna do?
Oh my God.
Call McMahon. You need a hoop and mouth shot.
She will be right the shots.
Oh, she's in shock. She got one planted on her. Whoa. By a real man.
I'll tell you, before I kiss Piper, I'd rather kiss a hospital mop.
He really shocked her. Oh, right into the steel steps.
Well, Piper, how do you like kissing the floor?
Look at her, look at her. She's right in this kisser.
It's a ploy, though. Part of the strategy they work out. Watch this. I know what he's going to do. He's going to nail him off that apron, see?
Look out from behind.
Kiss her again, Piper.
Shawn Michaels Airborne. Double axe handle right between the eyes.
Do I know what I'm talking about, or don't I?
Sometimes you surprise me, Brian.
Action's gone to the forehand, Biloxi.
Here we go.
Oh, into the steel barricade.
But I gotta give him credit. Piper is one tough individual, and he'll keep coming. You're not gonna make the guy give up. You're gonna have to pin him.
Absolutely.
He won't quit, but he's a human being. He's a punk. He can be beat.
You're talking about the reigning Intercontinental Champion.
Now, he might not have it after April 5th in Indianapolis, WrestleMania 8. The Hitman may be once again Intercontinental Champion.
What a matchup that's going to be. You won't want to miss it. Be part of the big one. Two count here. The only way to do that right now is on a pay-per-view basis. So don't get left out. Pick up that phone. Call your local cable company. Be part of the biggest wrestling extravaganza of all time.
You know, if there wasn't the Intercontinental title at stake and Piper was wrestling Bret Hart, it'd be a great scientific match. But you know it's going to happen. They're going to get in that ring and they're going to start wrestling. But tempers are going to boil. It's going to explode. It's just going to be a fight.
I expect it to be one of the biggest matches of the afternoon.
I predict it to be one of the biggest matches in World Wrestling Federation history.
Nice reversal, but Hot Rod underneath the clothesline. But oh, caught the reverse crescent kick right into Kisser.
And you know they're both about the same size, same weight. Same mentality. Come on, Mr. Michaels, take it to him. He can't be beat.
Hot Rod in trouble.
Oh,
went for that side suplex. Hot Rod planted one right on the old schnozola.
Now, you don't want to really trade punches with Piper.
Absolutely not. You'll come up with a short end of the stick.
You know, WrestleMania 2, he knocked out Mr. T, didn't he?
Certainly did. Flatten that bum.
Through the uprights.
It's field goal time in Biloxi. Where is she?
Oh!
Jerry obviously concerned about her man now.
I would say.
They could do a soprano alto duet.
What a match this is, huh? Stake here?
No, this is a non-title matchup.
Oh, darn it.
Look at, what is this? Took off her boot.
You've heard about lending somebody a hand? Lending him a foot? Same thing.
Look out, Hot Rod. Oh, just leveled him. I believe he knocked him out.
He's out. I'll count. One.
Nobody there to count. Referee still semi-conscious.
I don't think it matters. Uh-oh.
Hitman on his way down.
He's going to help Shawn Michaels put the boots to Roddy Piper.
He is not. Look at that. Hitman referee caught Hot Rod with a boot.
Well, he should have.
Yes, it's a disqualification.
Here's your winner as a result of a disqualification, Shawn Michaels.
Good call, ref. Oh, will you stop?
Well, he got caught.
Doesn't matter what you do if you don't get caught. And that dummy got caught.
A miscarriage of justice here in Biloxi.
Wait a minute. Piper's blaming him for losing the match now.
What's he blaming him for?
If you don't like it, do something about it.
Piper's blaming him for losing the match. He said, stay out of my life. Bret Hart, I know what Bret Hart was doing. He didn't want to see Piper hurt. He wants him fresh at WrestleMania to defend that title.
Well, Rod, you can only stay out of his life until April 5th.
I'm telling you,
and then he's going to be right in your face.
It's starting to boil right now. I can smell it cooking.